out of your fucking mind. I said, because I'm one of the founders of this guild. Why I don't want to build this of the guild, I said. And I have been here long ago, before you even joined this guild. But even it doesn't have any meaning, because we had a very long history. Even we met with her during the Burning Legion times. I mean, she had been a very, very old friend of mine in the server. So, because I know that there are lots of... I don't want to use such words, but assholes in the Vengeance. I know those people because they were acting so cocky, like, you're a cool raiding guild and anyone other than Vengeance are just morons, tards, or, I don't know, unskilled, doesn't belong to us. I mean, they had such xenophobia, you know, not like us. I mean, no other guild in the Kultras were like us, because we always try to welcome any fresh recruit with the best we have, but these guilds, I don't know why, like, they achieved something very super, like they contributed to humanity or something. They have this xenophobia. I mean, I don't trust these people. New recruits are item ninjas, etc. And anyway, they even make an understanding, but whoa, it's the very first second, and please just don't call me son of a bitch or something like that. I mean, it's not something that I'm ready for it. Anyway, so